lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Seedra is sent out. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Xatu starts to attack. A beautiful attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Is sent out. That hurt. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Hariyama is sent out. Manectric starts to attack. Hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit! That hurt! Hariyama uses its move. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Xatu is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Xatu starts to attack. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nailed by Drillpeck. It went down. Seedra is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nailed by Drillpeck. It went down! Zigzagoon is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit! That hurt! Zigzagoon desperately holds on. Crushing blow! It's down and out! Manectric is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. crushing blow. It went down. Shiftry is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Bam! A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.